This is the new MeLE Quieter 4C N150. This new PC is an almost perfect solution for astrophotography. I say almost because there is one caveat, which I'll get to at the end of the video. I've been a huge fan of these fanless MeLE mini PCs, no pun intended. I know many people use ASI Air in astrophotography, but personally, I love using a PC because it gives me freedom and flexibility. These little PCs are the best compact solution for those of us who like Windows. In this review video, I will tell you all that you need to know about this little device. First up, let's look at the design and build quality. The MeLE Quieter 4C is not only built like a tank, but also has an aesthetically pleasing design. It's sleek and minimalist design with a compact size comparable to a thick smartphone ensures that you can fit it almost anywhere on the telescope. This device has a grooved top surface which helps in heat dissipation. The mini PC is constructed with a combination of plastic and metal. I suspect the plastic on the top allows for a better Wi-Fi reception, while the metal base provides durability and sturdiness. The overall build quality feels solid. You probably won't be replacing this anytime soon. The big plus for this device is its fanless technology. It is dead silent. There's absolutely no sound. Sometimes you really can't tell whether it's on or off. Fanless technology is great for astrophotography because fans mean vibration, and vibrations mean your mount and auto guide have to work extra hard. So no fan is a good thing in astrophotography. Let's talk about its features and specs. Well, this mini PC uses the latest Intel Twin Lake N150 processor. It has a speed of up to 3.6 GHz, which is more powerful compared to previous models. It comes with 8GB or 16GB RAM using the latest RAM technology, which is 3 times faster than your ordinary DDR3 RAMs. It comes with multiple storage options, with capacity to expand it even further with 4TB. It also has a micro SD card slot, which can take an additional 2TB of storage. So the bottom line, it is very expandable. It has a lot of capacity for storage, which is very good for astrophotography. In terms of connectivity, it uses the latest Wi-Fi 5. It has 3 USB ports, 2 3.0 for fast data transfer and 1 USB 2.0. It also has a fully functional USB-C port. It has the ability to support up to 3 4K displays, but that has a very limited use in astrophotography. How about its performance? Well, the latest Intel N150 processor combined with 16GB of RAM ensures smooth performance for everyday astrophotography tasks. I've been using this and testing this thoroughly, and I've installed all the essential apps and it hasn't skipped a beat. This little PC performs well for astrophotography. I have no complaints in terms of performance whatsoever. Of course, you can't use this to do resource-heavy tasks like video editing or image processing. If you were to do resource-heavy things, then this might cause overheating issues due to prolonged heavy use. But that's not what this device is designed to do. You can't expect this little device to do what big computers with big graphics cards can achieve. In terms of software user interface, it uses Windows 11, which is easy to use. Its user interface is pretty straightforward and user-friendly, making it easy to set up and configure. I use a remote Chrome desktop to operate this PC through my phone and works flawlessly. In terms of powering this device, you will need 12 volts and 2 amps. So if you use a power bank, you can easily use this. It comes with power supply as well, just in case you want to plug it in and use the power points. But what about the price point? Well, the MeLE Quieter 4C is competitively priced, offering good value for its features and performance. Currently, it's $239, which seems reasonable in my view. It's about the same, if not more affordable, than other mini PCs with similar specs. It's one of the few computers out there that has silent operation, as well as being compact and versatile. It's excellent value for money, in my opinion. What about some problems or disadvantages? Well, at the beginning of the video, I said that this is an almost perfect device for astrophotography. This is because it doesn't have enough USB ports. As an astrophotographer, I could do with more ports. MeLE development team, if you are listening, please add a few more ports. This will make this device even better. Also, overheating can be a problem during heavy usage. But for most astrophotographers, for the apps we use, this should be more than enough. But if you do, you know, processing work on this, if you do image processing, it might struggle. I suppose we can't have everything. So in summary, here are some pros and cons. Pros: silent fanless design, compact and portable, good performance. Cons: limited USB ports, overheating issues during heavy use. Overall, the MeLE Quieter 4C N150 is an excellent choice for astrophotographers. I would recommend this. Let me know what you think of this new mini PC. If you have any questions or comments, please write them below and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Thanks for watching. I'll see you later.